So there's one question from Mr. Sarvana Meena. If a person is physically handicapped, is it okay for the couple to go through IVF?
Lady or the man?
Can be either of them.
Actually, physical handicapped is a very general term. What is the handicap? Whether it involves the pelvic region?
No, let's take the example of blindness or something like that. Okay, let's say
Okay, I have seen many couples,
polio or
yeah, like
something
this.
like that. Yeah.
Yeah, I saw one couple recently. The man was blind and the lady was deaf and dumb.
Okay.
Actually, they wanted to conceive and they approached us. We did all the investigations and they were completely normal with respect to the fertility field.
Okay.
And with just simple IUI, they conceived the first month itself. Now she has already delivered.
Okay,
So.
but will not the handicap, whatever is the challenge they have physically, will it not get transmitted to the children?
Yeah, that's the worry they always have. So we have a genetic specialist who will do a proper counseling, taking the whole of the family tree into account, who are all suffering, what are the physical handicaps in the family, any congenital anomalies, any repeated abortions, the entire thing will be charted out. And the genetic specialist will give you the proper guidance, what to do next.
Okay, super. That's nice.